You should have seen me at the height of my adventuring career. I was fearless and took